What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today we are here at Minneapolis-St. Paul International Airport. Plenty of people out here today. Stay near for the truck down that way. The same one, too. Okay, I think we're gonna get some action here, because a few aircraft now lined up on this runway. There goes CRJ. Going to the north-south runway. Yes, this is the action I want to see people. Finally decided to ramp up for once. Alright, so what do we have over here landing? Looks like another Airbus maybe. Alright, so 777's going. Looks like an ER or an ER. We have an A333 about to go here in a second. CRJ's holding short of the runway. And we got loads more coming, it looks like. Another A319 over here is pushing back. I can't find it. There he is. So wind's picking up, but so is the activity. Here's another Embraer landing. Where are these aircraft coming from? Why are they coming the other way? Huh, interesting. So we have an A319 that's going back the other way, and then we have another CRJ. I think these are the two aircraft I saw earlier. So it must be a pattern change going on because of the winds. I think the wind's too strong for them to use this other runway. So here's the Embraer that just landed. Came in and I don't know where. 737 that's going. Here's something powering up, I think. Oh, there goes the 737. This is insane. It's taxiing. I got another one that's departing. So be warned, my friends. There will be some commentary going with this plane spotting video. Try to make it a little exciting for you guys. Man, I just lost him. There he is. Okay. Look at all these aircraft going. What do we have? We got like... Is he? Something else is going. Something else just landed. Looks like another 737. Yep, he's landing. Okay, so I think our action here is gonna pick up. Oh, look at that. Jeez, 717 is going up fast. Well, I think the action here will be definitely be interesting. I thought this was an A220. I know this is a 737 again. Okay, so we got back-to-back departures then for wide bodies. I think one of them is going on the runway. Alright, this is going to be one heck of a departure here. Okay, so I see another aircraft taxiing. It's this CRJ. So which one's going first? 350. 350, alright, perfect. Alright, so this is going to be my first catch of a Delta A350. They just started flying these in October to Minneapolis. I hear her powering up. She's going. Oh my god, that's amazing. What a beaut. That's amazing. Yes. All right. Still got plenty of action going on over here. E319's taxiing.
There's a 330 behind it.
Yep. Triple wide bodies. So there's the 330 right there. here, 777 powering up. She's ready to go.
Yep.
Okay, then the 330, and then we'll go. All right, so E330 now coming up. After this, we're gonna head out to Chick-fil-A, get some delicious chicken sandwiches, and then we will return here for more plane spotting. Holy cow, that's an early rotation. At least from my perspective. Stop.